I wrote a presentation. It was organized just right. I rehearsed it all and timed it out. I stayed up half the night. I had a working model of the gizmo there to show. Had everything in order, was all set to go. Then the power went out. The entire world shut down. I couldn't see a single thing in any part of town. The power went out, so I just shriek and moan. Why the hell did I ever leave my flip chart at home? I had a fancy laptop and projection system too. An overhead projector and a video to view. A computer simulation was made specially for me, with hookup to the mainframe back in Memphis, Tennessee. But the power went out. The entire world shut down. I couldn't see a single thing in any part of town. The power went out, so I just shriek and moan. Why the hell did I ever leave that flip chart at home? So there are 2 points here. Keep media as simple as you can, and always, always, always have a plan B. Thank you.